and is moving outside of his comfort zone into film. He was excited to join us all the way from Norway, so please welcome Eurovision's winner, Alexander Rybak.
Very, very happy to get invited to this, to get introduced to Christina and her world of music, her world of love, her extended family. And I really hope that everyone who is watching, that you donate, because this is a family that deserves to grow and grow. Okay, so what we just played, for Christina, I wanted to play the most beautiful violin melody I've ever heard. I've written it myself, which is not true, but the next song I'm gonna play, That one I wrote myself. It's from a little show called Eurovision. Yeah. And I hope Christina likes it. I hope you will like it. Let's see. Did you like it? Yeah? It's silly. It's silly. How are you doing tonight? Can't hear you. How are you doing tonight? I'm kidding. I heard you the first time. All right. This song is called Fairy Tale. Years ago, when I was younger, I kinda liked a girl like you. She was mine, and we were sweethearts. That was then, but then it's true.
These guys are